I think I can see a den right now. I'm glassing this hillside. I'm not 100% sure, but it looks like it's a den. It's all dug out and stuff. It might just be like a coyote den or, I don't know, something else, but. Sorry, guys. Here, let me roll up my window. Well, I just went up to a peak up there and I glassed this hillside and didn't see any bears. Up this road winds up around top and I'm gonna climb up on top and then just walk probably a mile and a half down that road and just slowly walk down it looking through the clear cuts to see if I can find any bears. But so far I have not seen any elk or deer or bears, so. Huh. This looks pretty good. Although it's right on the road, which is not what you want. Other than that, it looks good. Here's my clips. All right. Here I am. I just parked my truck and I was thinking about going to a different spot, but there's too many people driving around, and even at this spot there's tire tracks that seem like they're from today, so I'm not super confident about this spot, but I know there's some bears in the area, so hopefully one of them will come out into this clear cut tonight. driving back and these freaking roads are so bumpy. Make sure you guys comment what video you guys would like to see. I might come up here and do some grouse hunting sometime soon. Well, I believe it opens September like 21st, so once September 21st comes around, I might come up here and do some grouse hunting.